So Sid, why are we even concerned about lead in drinking water?
Elevated levels of lead in drinking water can cause serious health problems with pregnant women and young children. Mm-hmm. And I want to let everyone know right up front that there is no lead from our water treatment plants being sent to our customers' homes.
So Harmon, if we know that, then why is there even a concern about a possibility of it being in our drinking water?
Yeah, lead is still a concern because it can enter into the drinking water through contact with household plumbing. This occurs when older lead pipe and lead fittings begin to corrode and lead is released into the drinking water at the home. This is particularly an issue in older homes with original plumbing.